everybody, Frosty Beast here. We're back for more. Some cars for me. Last part we took on Royal Team, Chase, Starlight, Carnival, and now we're gonna head on to Planet Wisp.
As it is still under construction and may not be dangerous enough for visitors yet.
Alright, well. And it looks like we have a new ability right on the right on the way, so yeah. Do 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 do. Just like to say, maybe this may be the best music in a world in this game. Because it is in fact pretty cool. I know I said that in the last world, which was in fact Starlight Carnival. But yeah, but I mean, I like this song too. It's pretty cool. I think like in like one of Chuck Conroy's videos that when he was playing the Let's Play of Sonic Colors, I think he mentioned that the song may have been one of his favorite songs or something like that. I can't quite remember. It's been so long since the last time I watched his Let's Play of Sonic Colors. I think the last time I watched it was around 2013. Oh, here's the new ability. It is showing up right now. Spike. Basically, like, climb on this stuff. It's pretty cool. You can charge up also. So in a way, you can kind of be like Metal Sonic in a way. Do 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 do. Smoke with a weed, dang. And of course we have Rocket in this also, so we can use Rocket at any time. So I'm just gonna, ow. God damn. Rocket, me to the moon. Well, not really. Great. I wonder, ooh yes, it does reappear. I can't remember if the Wisp abilities reappear in Sonic Lost World with the Wii U, which I will cover after Generations. Spike time, baby! Simultaneous loving, baby! And now we gotta climb. Come on, hurry, and go through this loop. Missing this kind of brings me back in a way. I mean, I guess. Boom, boom. Time to match A. This is outstanding. Amazing. All I did was press A. Alright. And that's gonna make us switch to Rocket. No. Oops. I accidentally got rid of it. How do I get it back? I'm just gonna wait to get it back, right? I guess not. Oh, damn it. Man, I messed that up. Oh, God. Every day, smoke on that weed. Every day, smoke on that weed. Cannon. And there goes to death. Great. No, Sonic Cannon. Great. Freaking great. Really for this platform to appear. And I guess this. Okay, there's the rocket ability. Okay, I hear the exit. Yeah! Nailed that bitch. Let's see. B. Almost an A. Onward to Act 2. Okay, A plus Z. Alright. Okay, boom. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. I'm not even sure what those guys even do. There we go. And we just keep on going. Do 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 do. Oh, come on. Boom. There we go. Okay, gotta be careful. Yes. Gotta get those coins. I mean, rings. God. Can't even. Ow. Okay, now how do I get out of this situation? God damn. I mean, I could just kill myself, but that would just ruin the fun. Okay. Alright, just do it this way, I guess. Alright. There we go. Now we just go on ahead. Boom. Continue to continue. God dang it. No, it's stupid. Turn my phone. There we go. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, I guess we can't go that way. God, jeez, jerk. Asshole. And I'm dead. Come on. Double jump. Yeah, quick running start. Yeah. Oh no. Oh, I can just do that. Huh. Yeah. And down. Not even close to the to the exit yet. But maybe we are. Everyone's almost there. Yep. I was right. Yeah, that one took a little while. That only took like 4 minutes. Onward to Act 3. Now, and this is the one that I have trouble with, I guess. Maybe these ones can I remember. But maybe it's these things again. Oh, I thought they were. Follow me, I guess. Oh, into the purple goo, known as death. Maybe it's poison. Poison water. Yeah, that's a good one. So far. Oh no! God dang it. Too fast.
Game over.
And of course we got game over. Which is okay, because we didn't even get a checkpoint in that level. Well, by the way, this world is actually blind. Just to let you guys know. For the rest of this let's play, it's gonna be semi-blind. Cute time. The juice. Ooh, you can destroy those, okay. I did not know that you can do that. Wow. Okay, I hear the exit sound. Oh, dang it. I was too low. Oh,
this way.
Exit. Navigator on. God, the navigator thing is more annoying.
Come on!
Okay, slowly. Oh no! Okay, got further than last time. I'm down in my last lap. Let's try not to die. Let's try to actually beat this level. Boom. Okay, just gotta go. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Oh shit! Okay, now I'm on to my last life. Now, let's just be careful and try not to.
Game over.
Fuck. My hands are starting to get sweaty as I'm playing this Steam level over and over and over and over and over again. So I know how to do that again. And it's already like part 6. And this is probably the one that's gonna be split into 2 parts because it's a, well, an hour long recording. Like, this right here. This place called Kajabra, but it's up there at Employee Appreciation Week. And we went into the drive-thru, and got these tasty drinks. And then I was interested where it was, raspberry green tea frappe. And it was good. Okay. it. Fuck. It's all about the timing. Oh, yes. Thank God. Man, that took forever. But we got a D though. Man. Oh my God. Okay. Onward to Act 4. I'm guessing one of my least favorite levels, because this is going to be the one where I also be dying a lot, because it's, well, it's hard and I don't know what to do in this level. That's the thing. Great. Awesome. Outstanding. Amazing. Alright, there we go.
Oh wait.
Not that. Oh. I thought I was supposed to land or something. Let me try this. Nope, that brought me all the way back. I'm an idiot. Oh, shit. And another game over wasted. Alright. Let's keep on going. Do 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 do. Alright, come on. Do 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 do. Let's not forget the whisper power. Ah, damn it. If I had boost too, I could have just done that, but I think what the game wants me to do is this. Aw, oh, dang it. I lasered myself to my death. So definitely not that. Yes, this. Yeah, yeah. That's how it's done, I guess. Who doesn't want up? Gotta get that. Oh, no. Great. So this is the part that I have trouble with, because of that, of this conveyor belt thing, and you have to defeat all the enemies and jump to that other thing. Got that one up. In case if I die. Okay. Come on, platform. No, 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 don't do it to my death. Well, at least I appeared here, I guess. Alright. Yeah. this checkpoint.
Game over.
Well, game over. Time to restart this level. Two bars on my power, but I have to take a break after I'm done recording. You know, this is like, this video is going to be split into two parts, and I have to record this video on different days, I guess. Oh wait, can't forget the wisp. No. Ah, damn, wrong direction. Hey Yakker, didn't need ya. This awkwardly home. Okay. Oh. At least I have freaking. Oh. Didn't even get that life. Okay, I got that one up, now it's just time to wait. Waiting on this goddamn conveyor belt. Uh-oh. That seems bad. Whoa. Okay, that just propped me all the way back, and now I have the rocket ability. Why do I, for some odd reason, need the rocket ability? I just don't get it. Why do I need the rocket ability? Because I don't even know if I'm gonna use it. Ding ding. Ding 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 ding. Every day. Let's try it now. Ugh. Great. We're flying. And I'm guessing not to our deaths. Hope to God this doesn't bring us back. If it does bring us back to where we are, oh, it did. You gotta be shitting me. Why? Why would they make you do that? Bullshit. God damn it.
Game over.
There goes another game over.
No.
Hopefully the next episode I'll probably for part 2 of this video, I guess I'll probably have already figured it out, I guess, figured out how, what to do. So I did take a bit of a break after this recording session, to be honest. Great, awesome, outstanding, amazing. It was pressing. Yeah, let's pick up the super disc. quite another way to take. Boom. Alright. Oh no, damn it. Oh god, I hate this game. I mean, I don't hate it, I just hate this part about this level. Okay, I got that one up. Now I'm back at 4 lives. Okay. God damn it. You gotta be shitting me. Get the I hate it so freaking bad because it sucks. Come on. Let's get this one up just in case. Destroyed by burn bombs. Oh no 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 no, that's bad. Or maybe not. Oh come on. We'll be right back.
over.
Sorry, I was being so quiet. I was trying to focus on the game, and also I was looking at my phone. Aw, dang it. No. Fuck. There we go. I don't think there's anything on that side. Except the way we came. Oh, all the enemies are dead, I guess. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Oh, damn it. Do-do-do-do. So we get this one up just in case if I need it. Aw, damn it. Hold on a second. Guessing we got a game over, so I guess we have our lives back. Okay. Aw, damn it. Fuck. Probably for the next, for part two of this video, I'm just gonna get like a bunch of lives, go back to the two worlds I've already done. I mean, the three worlds I've already done from the beginning of the game. And just get a bunch of 1-ups. I guess that's what I'm willing to do. Ah, damn it. I just really hate this conveyor belt, man. I don't even know what to do with this laser thing, to be honest. Let's just forget the one up the ground and try to focus on it. Ah, oh, dang it. Damn. Oh, birds. It sucks. Thank stupid ass fucking conveyor belt. I'm gonna do it even with this here. Got all in this world here. I guess tune in for part 2 of this world episode when we continue. Man.